by one, let's get up to the microphone and just say good morning and introduce yourself, please.
Good morning. I'm Megan Campbell.
Good morning. I'm Katie Beal.
Good morning. I'm Megan Starnes.
Katie, how'd they even let you in this club?
Oh, I know. I don't know.
It's the Megan Kelly and Megan show.
Right, there you go.
Absolutely. Tell us, what's this all about? What's the show about?
So, I mean, just as you said, it's a holiday spectacular.
This is Megan number one.
It's full of singing and dancing and glitter and fun. It's high energy, and it's really just to help entertain and bring in that Christmas holiday spirit for everyone.
This is Katie. The three of us are pretty much featured dancers in the show, and we come out and we have numerous kick lines. There's some big tap numbers. A bunch of quick changes. You'll see us shining in numerous different costumes within the show, but pretty much just like Megan Campbell said, it's just a bunch of high energy routines. We're literally running across the stage the entire show, so it's a good time.
Yeah, the kick lines are always a huge showstopper. It's kind of just a holiday tradition to see a bunch of beautiful women all lined up kicking their legs, and everyone just really, really loves it every single year.
How long have you been dancing?
I've been dancing since I was 3 years old.
And you're
I'm now 25.
Oh, she says it's with gritted teeth to the 60-year-old lady over here.
22 years.
What about you other girls? How long have you been dancing?
24 years.
Katie's been dancing 24 and Megan 1?
No, about the same as Megan, so about 25 years.
So the show is just super, super fun. You're going to leave with a smile for sure. No one has ever left unhappy. There's ice skating, there's animal costumes, there's sequins, there's feathers. It's just, you can't not be happy when you see it. So it's definitely one to come out and see.
Katie, who should come see this? Kids, grown-ups, or everybody in between? Any age
Absolutely
limits?
Absolutely everybody. It is a very fun-filled, family-oriented show. And then just bring out the whole family. We're happy to see you guys.
What are some of the other cities you've been in with the show so far?
So we started out in Texas, starting in Galveston and McAllen. We went up to College Station, and then we'll also be going over to Pennsylvania and hitting a few cities there.
Is it strange when you play a town like Galveston? Because, I mean, I know Christmas is Christmas, Wonderland is Wonderland. But here in the Midwest, for example, we get it when you're skiing.
When you got the snow and you got all that.
Right.
I'm from Dallas, Texas.
Okay, so
I know
tell
exactly
me,
what
tell
you
me,
mean.
Little Miss Texas girl. So what's the vibe there?
It's very different. I would say that it almost the show is going to bring even more of that Christmas spirit to people because they don't have that visual.
Right.
If that makes sense to walk out their house and see snow on the ground. They don't really get that. Maybe once in a blue moon.
Yeah, not very often, but it happens. It happens every now and then. Katie, what's your favorite number in the show?
I would say my favorite number is a little clapping section that we do. We get to go sit down right up close and personal with the audience, and it's something completely different, and the audience doesn't really know what to expect, and they kind of like can get in with it as well. So it's a really fun number.
Is it too awkward to do a little bit of it now?
Oh,
we can do it.
Hands right up to the microphone.
Yeah,
let's give us a little
it.
Sample.
Sure. All right.
Yeah.
Five, six, okay. Seven, eight.
They just put their fists in the middle, almost
and then count it out, and it keeps going on and on.
And does the audience try to do it with you?
Absolutely.
Oh, I'm really glad
it's like
I
a
didn't
game.
Try. Is there other audience participation?
There's a few little numbers that we have in the show where we do venture out off of the stage into the audience.
That's
so they get
so
a little
exciting.
Bit of that interaction between us, and it breaks that barrier wall
right.
From the stage
okay,
to audience.
Okay, so we know what your favorite number is. Tell me about your favorite costume. Because there are a lot of them, aren't there?
I would say probably we have a big tap number that we have that goes straight into this clapping.
Okay.
And
what's
these
the costume
beautiful
like?
White leotards with these feather skirts, and they're covered in sequins, but it's all white, so it's very Christmassy, but it's
you're like
delicate
big sparkly snowflakes in the sun. Right?
Yeah.
Elegant and flashy at the same time. It's really
elegant
nice.
And flashy
yeah.
at the same
yeah.
time. Mothers think about this show. Talk to me about the wholesome nature
oh my gosh.
Of the show.
My parents love it. They always are going to always try and come and see the show. My sister and my brother, and I have two little nieces, and my little niece, she's 7 now. Can't believe it. And she loves coming and seeing a show, and it's the perfect show for her and her age, and everything is magical. I would say, I mean, we all love the show, and we have so much fun on the stage performing it, not only just for the audiences, but within each other as well. And we hope that the audiences see that and leave the theater with that same feeling.
Beautiful. Katie, you were shaking your head. No, don't wait. Go first. Okay, your second. We gave you a long time to think.
I would just say that it's the family atmosphere. It's just a show for everybody, and it just brings everybody into the holiday spirit, and you leave happy and wholesome feeling with just every single one of the family, and it's just a good experience.
Okay, Megan, too, you've had all this time so to think time. Of your response.
I just think the show, it's literally the one thing I look forward to doing every year, and I think it's a really great way to kick off the holiday season with your family and your friends. You can bring anyone. No one's going to leave that show unhappy. Everyone's going to leave with a smile.
We're going to see you the 12th through the 17th at the Fisher Theater
here
in Detroit.
Thank you guys for listening. Happy holidays. Happy holidays.